Go! Gotta shoot! Gotta go!
Okay.
Stand by. Okay, we're ready.
Go.
Action!
I'm Daniel Lilliev from Lac Beauport in Quebec. I'm an off-trail guy, so they asked me to try out the Scandic. It's surprisingly easy to handle in spite of its size, with its long, wide track. You can get around trees easily. Even in deep snow, you can go slowly without worrying about getting stuck. The snow can be over your head, and this canoe just keeps on going. It's good for any job you have to do and for any load you need to haul. Whether you have someone hurt on a stretcher, or you need to maintain ski slopes or move snow cannons, you can always rely on it. If a lot of snow falls, there's no problem getting back. You're safe. You know you'll get back with a Scandic. The seat can be used almost entirely for storage. You have the whole seat which opens up. You can use the full length and full width for carrying tools or other things.
Camera roll.
Rolling.
Battery.
New battery.
Battery for the camera, please.
Are you ready?
In heavy snow, it works just as well in reverse as in forward gear. The rear suspension is articulated to let you climb over the snow. Backing up is easy. The Scandic has a two-speed transmission with reverse. So in tough situations, you can use the low gear to take off, then shift to second to accelerate. When you finish working with it, you can drive the trails. It's a sled that can go 65 to 75 miles an hour, so it can serve two or three different purposes. You can use it in soft snow, for work, and for touring. It's very versatile. It's a really nice machine. You need a sled like that out in the country.